The opposition's psychological warfare of having the numbers to topple the government showed that the political coalition is desperate to come into power, says Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim. This follows the confirmation made by Dewan Rakyat Speaker Tan Sri Johari Abdul, who recently said that the opposition had yet to submit a motion of no confidence against the Prime Minister.
Saya tidak pernah fikir itu perkara yang serius. Ini hanya war-war, pembangkang yang agak desperate. Dan seperti mana disebut langkah Dubai, saya tak komen. Bagi saya, tidak. Kalau ada asas yang kukuh, maka kita pasti perhati. Ini tak ada asas.